She lived in a college town on Cedar Street. Trimmed the front yard and once covered the earth. Went from a shower, turns off the light, dead for a minute, then comes back to life. She lived from that eastern town somewhere on Cedar Street.